fortress of Shalatua was constructed by the knights of old so they could control the mountainous region of Yerevan. Many years ago, however, the knights retreated from that region. Since then, a powerful orc clan has arrived in Settlement. The orcs, a people who have always been independent and strong, now serve the enemy, compelled to fight by a force more powerful than they.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Still hope, and only the sacred markings on the stones reveal the way. Come with me, let us leave this dungeon, and while we walk, I shall explain to you how to recognize the signs.
No!
Thank you.
Merman has died. He was weakened by his captivity and illness, and a cruel blade sealed his fate. Nevertheless, his belief that the enemy can be stopped heartens you, and the warning about secrets and mysteries can be of assistance. However, the quest continues. The enemy is threatening the blue and white gems, which are in the keeping of the Gorge of Orlok and the Frozen Castle. Time is of the essence. One of those two should be your next objective.